Just you watch, but I'm still repainting all the huts, but it's taken a while because I don't have... Have a good one.
I suppose even though we're home, the little ones are still restless. After all, the barn used to be chock. I'd be real grateful if you donate a few more bug snacks to my barn.
Howdy, stranger. I could you see, nobody's figured out how bug snacks. I think I might be able to garden them. Grow them in the dirt, like plants. Well, half of them look like fruit, but I reckon there's more to it than that. I've seen bug snacks crawl out of the dirt that weren't there before, fresh and gooey-like. Seems promising to me. All I need to start off is a root and a fruit. Should be simple enough.
Shish kebab, shish kebab, shish kebab.
Sweet.
Stop, stop, stop. OMG, you really got them all! I knew I picked the right Grumpus. Not that I'm surprised. After all, I've read all your articles. Even if I don't believe in the Grumpa Cabra or whatever, your interviews were always on point. Good picks, too. You've got a way of digging up the truth out of the lies. But enough about you. Let's talk Befika. I want you to use that journalistic instinct to find out what my favorite bug snack is. And feed it to me, Obs.
Rainy.
Good answer. You really get me. I know you're just doing this stuff for me because you want me back in Snacksburg, but I don't mind. If you really want to be besties with me, I want some dirt. Wambus acts totally mysterious before he goes to bed around 10 every night. I want you to find out what he's up to and tell me. If you don't want to wait around, you can always just take a nap until it's time.
Hey! Thank you kindly. I'll get those bug snacks growing. You'll see.
Hey there! Thank you so much! Hopefully my little ones will settle down. Maybe I can even start training them again.